Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you're all doing very well. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm very excited today because I'm shooting on my camera for the first time. I'm so bad at this. I don't even know how to use this. But yes, my husband gifted me a new camera and I'm really excited about it. And I really wanted to up my game in terms of the content that I create. And I really wanted to share better quality content with you guys. You guys have shown me so much love on the passionate videos that I've made so far that it's my responsibility to make it better. So yes guys, I'm trying to create much better content for you guys and I really hope you guys like it. Today is a video which has been highly requested, and honestly every girl shops from this place, every girl buys all their beauty stuff from this place, and that is Nykaa. So today's video is actually a Nykaa haul, guys. I did a poll on my Instagram asking you guys whether you want me to do a Nykaa haul or a get to know me, and it was such a close call, but yes, the winner was the Nykaa haul. So I thought I'll do the Nykaa haul first and then I'll do the get to know me tag. As you guys know, I like to do natural makeup. I like to take care of my skin a lot. And if for all those who are new to my channel, I think if you've seen my earlier videos, yes, I'm into a lot of natural beauty stuff. And there's a subtle way of doing makeup that I really like. There was a sale at Nykaa a few weeks back and I ordered a bunch of stuff. But you know, the sale and the discounts have been going on for a month now that the delivery started after the lockdown, and a lot of stuff has been on a very, very good discount. So I have like 2 week boxes of Nykaa stuff ready for me, which I want to share with you guys. So guys, without further ado, I'm gonna jump into the video and show you guys all the things that I got. I'm not gonna be reviewing anything. I will share some reviews if you guys want. Just comment down below if you actually want review of any particular product, but yes, I won't be sharing detailed information about these. This time I really wanted to try some new lip colors. I'm a lip color junkie, guys, and I love trying new lip colors. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff. There's skincare, there's a lot of tints this time. I'm so excited. My most exciting part of my haul this time has been the tints. So yes, let's jump into the video. I'm going to start off with this product here, right here. This is Akay Beauty. I really like stick products. I don't use palettes too much, guys, and I honestly don't do a lot of eye makeup, as you guys can see. But I like to do a little bit of like brown smoky. I love brown smoky sort of a look. I don't like that stark black look on my eyes. In fact, even my kajal now is dark brown. I don't use black. So I already had two. One was a shimmer one was a brown one, but I've ordered another brown shade which was a little darker so that I could do a little more with my eyes. This is the Kay Beauty Matte Time Eyeshadow Stick, this right here, and I ordered the shade Indulge. It's like a darker brown shade for my eyes, like a dark deep eyeshadow, and it's so nice and creamy. It blends so well. I sometimes just blend it with my fingers and it just gives a nice definition and depth to the eyes. It looks really nice and subtle. So I love these Kay Beauty eyeshadow sticks, and this is the shade. It's dark brown. Let me show you guys. Yeah, it's quite dark, but I think for a nice smoky sort of a thing, when it's smudged nicely, see, you can really blend it very well. They're really nice and blendable and buildable sort of eyeshadow sticks, and I really, really like them, guys. I think they're really nice for someone who doesn't do too much eye makeup like me. I love such kind of eyeshadow sticks. They just work really well. They can be as dark and as light as possible, and you can really play with them on your eyes. So I love the shade, and of course it was on discount. I will share all the links of these products down below, guys. It's been 2-3 weeks that I ordered them. Their prices fluctuate. I think they're doing something like every month. The discount amount actually changes. But yes, you will definitely get a good deal on this. Kay Beauty products are good quality products at a very good price. And I love lip liners, guys. Every time I put up a lip liner, the definition of my lips is way better. Sometimes I just put a lip liner and a gloss and it looks really nice. So yes, lip liner is something I really like to invest in. And this is the Chambord Velvet Touch Lip Liner Pencil. This is what I got. I've never tried Chambord products before, guys, so this is the first time, and it was at a good price, so I wanted to give it a try. Okay. Ooh, it's such a pretty color. It is BR01. It's like a brownish lip liner. This is how it looks like. It's beautiful, especially if you want to put up like a lighter shade in the middle and you just want to define your lips. I always feel like a lip liner needs to be a little darker so that it can like define your lips much better. So this is how it looks like, and ooh, it's such a pretty shade. This is like a Meher shade. Check this out, guys. Oh, I really, really like it. I think it's the perfect shade. You know, it's so difficult to find out shades online. Sometimes it's so difficult to even find out what shade you're ordering. Most of this game is like a guessing game. And oh my God, just check this out. It's such a beautiful shade. I love it. Can't wait to try it. I'm not going to try it out right now, guys. Maybe I can do a try on my Instagram, but this video is going to be too long if I start trying out products. So yes, this is the second thing. This is Chambord lip pencil. It's really smooth actually, and it's super pigmented and really nice, and I think it's matte, so really pretty. So since we've started on lip colors, I think I'm going to take you through all the lip colors first, and I know that is your favorite category as well. So I actually got 4 lip colors. Yes, one is a gloss actually, but 3 more lip colors, and I'm super excited. And I wanted to try affordable lip colors this time. So yes, most of them are under 1000. The first one, I'm really into gloss these days, and I got the NYX Butter Gloss. This was really tempting me. This was like an instant buy. This is in the shade Angel Food Cake, and it's like a pinkish, it's like a deeper pink. Actually, I usually wear light pink, but this is like a deeper pink color. It is so glossy and it's so like smooth. I really like it. It has a tint in it, of course. It's a tinted gloss, and this is how it looks like. I'll show you guys in my hand also. So this is how this product looks like. It's really pretty. I've always been a fan of NYX products. I think great price, great quality, lovely shades, great options. But I've loved their soft matte for over years now, the soft matte lip creams. But yes, I've tried their gloss for the first time, and it's really nice and long lasting. It's not sticky at all. I think this was also in the range of 500. Most of these products are in the range of 500, guys. But as I said, because of the discounts, the prices fluctuate. So I will mention the exact link down so you guys can see what the actual price is right now. Next lip shade is something I've been meaning to try. It's in the luxury category, but I actually ordered a mini. If you guys have seen my earlier videos, you must, guys, so you understand where I'm coming from. I always buy a mini, especially when it's a luxury product, and if any brand actually has a mini option available, I always buy a mini to try it out, because not everything will suit everybody, right? So, and in case you actually like it, then you buy a bigger size. So I've been meaning to try Smashbox. I've never used Smashbox products myself. This is a shade my sister-in-law actually recommended to me, and it looked really pretty on her, and I wanted to try it. This is the Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick, so famous. This is like their best seller, and I ordered the shade Stepping Out. This is their basic brown nude lip color. They have some amazing shades, by the way, guys. I have so many pinkish nudes. I never had like a brownish nude. This is usually out of stock, but the mini actually came in stock on Nykaa recently, and I grabbed the offer while it was not on discount. This is priced at $990, but there's decent amount of product in it. Full size is, I think, 2000 rupees. This is how the brownish color looks like. You can see my hand is getting full. Ooh, such a pretty shade, guys. Check this out. It's a very thick consistency. I was told by a lot of people that Smashbox dries out, but I personally didn't feel that it dries out. I anyway put on a lip balm before I put on any liquid lipstick, so it anyway makes it very smooth. But this is how the Stepping Out shade looks like. It's really pretty. It's stunning, actually, especially if you're doing a simple makeup and you want to have that one good nude lipstick, which is like a brownish deep nude lipstick. This is a perfect shade, and it can suit literally anybody. I actually have ordered 2 Lakme lipsticks. I've never tried Lakme in my life, guys, so I really wanted to try it, because you guys really asked for affordable options, and I really feel these brands have been in the market for so long. They of course do their nudes and their lipsticks and all so well, and my mom has always used Lakme in her life. So yes, I really wanted to try it. This is the Lakme Absolute Matte Ultimate Lip Color with Argan Oil. This is the one, and I think this is the more premium range. I think this is a very pretty packaging also. I ordered the shade Brunch Nude. Me and nudes, guys, you know I love all things nude. Nail paint nude, lip colors nude, eyeshadows nude, everything. I like the earthy tones always. So this is the shade Brunch Nude, and this is how the shade looks like. Wow, actually I'm opening it for the first time today. This is how the shade looks like. I think it's really pretty. Let's see. Ooh, such a beautiful shade and so smooth. This is how it looks like. It's such a nice color, guys. I love it. I've been looking for a lighter nude color, so I think this will be perfect. And it's because it's got argan oil, it's actually very nourishing. It's really smooth. Love this color. I'll probably share swatches maybe on my Instagram in a reel or something, guys. I'm not trying it out right now. But yes, if you don't follow me on my Instagram, please do, because while I share a lot of information here, a lot of my everyday stuff goes there as well. And I make a lot of reel videos, quick reel videos, to share a lot of things with you guys. So make sure you follow Hriti Malhotra 23. So we connect on both the places and we can interact on both the places. A lot of brown and pink nudes going on in my hands right now. I love this. Moving on to the last lipstick of my haul. I've seen and heard so much about. This is the Lakme 925 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color. This is in the shade Blush Velvet. I love pinkish stuff, and this is like actually a lip and cheek tint. I am a big fan of lip and cheek tints, guys. So this is how it looks like. It's very easy to apply also. It's like a deep pink color, guys. This is a blush velvet color. This is how it looks like. I think it's really nice and very smooth. It's really subtle, my kind of color. You can check it out. This gloss and this lip color are actually pretty similar in shades, but obviously one is a matte lipstick and one is a gloss. But this is a beautiful shade. Absolutely love it for the price that you get these Lakme lipsticks. I think it's a steal. Oh, last lipstick is actually a luxury buy. Oh my god, how can I not show you guys? I haven't even opened it yet. This is a Clinique lipstick. I've been meaning to try it for so long, and actually the first lipstick I had ordered, it wasn't even on sale. Clinique usually never goes on sale. Of course, it's expensive, 1900 rupees, while most of the other ones have been in the range of 500-600 rupees. But this is of course expensive. Clinique Pop Lip Color and Primer. Let's try and make this visible for you guys. This is the lipstick. It's in the shade Blush Pop 23. And again, Clinique has some great quality lipsticks. This is the packaging. I love it. It didn't have a mini. I would have loved it to try a tester sort of, or something like a mini to try it out, but they didn't have it. Let's see how it looks. Ooh, this is like a luxury lipstick, but such a stunning, stunning shade. I can't wait to try it. Let me show you guys how this looks. Wow. Oh, it's so subtle. Exactly my style. Check this out. It's like a soft pink sort of a shade. Very nice, very everyday. I'm definitely wearing this and keeping this in my bag all the time. Let me know what you guys think. I think it's really nice. Can you see a pattern here, guys? It's always been like that. I've gifted myself a good collection of new lip colors to try. So this is the Clinique Blush Pop. Absolutely love it. Beautiful shade. It's a little shiny, but so stunning. This lipstick actually came with a few freebies, so I'm just showing you guys. I actually got such a big tub of the Take the Day Off balm, which is like Clinique's most famous makeup remover. I can't wait to try it. If I like it, I'm gonna order a big tub. But I've actually used it and I love it so far. It removes makeup like how all the claims of it removing all your stubborn makeup off is really true. And it, because it's like a balmy thing, your skin doesn't feel like dry. Especially I have a dry skin, so a balm like this to take off my makeup really works wonders. So this is something that I got as a freebie, but there's a lot of product in it, so I'm gonna of course finish it first, and then if I like it, I'm gonna order a big one. Clinique doesn't usually give a percentage discount on their products, but they always give some really good freebies. So this is one of them, and I think it's really nice how they give good size products as freebies with their products. I'm gonna be definitely sharing the swatches on my Instagram, guys, so make sure you follow me there. Now that the lipstick bit is done, so I always buy my shampoos and conditioners from Nykaa, because the brand that I use is only available there. It is available on Amazon, but mostly out of stock. So this is the Moroccan Oil shampoo and conditioner. I ordered it as a set of two. This is the smooth one, and I think these two together were priced at 3900 for the set of two. I've been using these two since 2 years now, since I was in Bangalore actually, and I absolutely love both of these products. Moroccan Oil hair products have really suited my hair very well. I'm a loyalist now and I don't buy any other shampoo than this. Absolutely love. They are of course expensive, but guys, they're amazing. I usually order a bigger bottle. This is a 250 ml. I usually order a 500 ml, but this time it was not available anywhere, so I had to stick to the set of two and buy these. This is my restocking. One more product that I've restocked, which I'm actually awaiting right now, Mario Badescu facial spray. I've been loving this. If you've seen my night skincare routine, you'll see that I love using this product. I've finished it. It's full bottle. I have finished. Me and my husband both actually use it. It's a very, very refreshing facial spray with aloe herbs and rose water. So I love it and I've ordered it. There's a mini also available in case you want to try. But the full size one is, I think, priced at $750. And I actually got like freebies with it along with that. I think this is the buttermilk moisturizer tester. And they sent me the eye cream tester. So this is what I restocked on. Always restock on your favorites during sale. One more thing that I restocked in skincare is my Laneige water sleeping mask, guys. I had ordered a mini. If you've seen my night skincare routine, you guys must have already seen that I had a mini of this. I loved how my skin feels. It was such a hydrating mask. When you woke up the next morning, your skin felt really, really good. So now I've ordered a big size one. So this is like a huge jar. Laneige usually has some really good offers and it does go on discount. So you'll get it on a better price. This is usually priced at $18.50, but I think I got it for $1,200 or $1,300. That's the discount. There was a really good discount on it. So I'll link it down below for you guys to see. Very good product. Water sleeping mask also came with some freebies that I'm looking forward to trying. This is the Laneige Watery Sun Cream. It's an SPF 50 sun cream and I'm looking forward to trying this. This is a small mini that they sent with along with the water sleeping mask. Another freebie that they sent is the tone up cream. This is the white dew tone up cream that Laneige has sent. I've not tried it yet. So yes, I'm looking forward to trying. It's nice and creamy actually. Small cute bottles that they send. If you have a dry dehydrated skin, you'll love this product, guys. I'm coming to my favorite part of this haul. I have a lot of options here. I go a little crazy, but I also like to try products out for you guys. So yes, I went a little crazy and because there was sale, I ordered more. I've ordered 4 tints, guys. Crazy, I know. But you know, this is, I think, revenge shopping when you don't shop for like 2-3 months lockdown and you know, you're all homebound and stuff. I didn't buy anything, but I thought now I need new makeup to talk to you guys about. And this is stuff I absolutely love. I'm a really, really big lover of facial tints. Right now, I'm actually not using any tint because I wanted to try at least one each on each side and actually show you guys how it looks. First is the e.l.f. Monochromatic Multi-Stick. I heard so much about e.l.f. products. Again, I'm trying e.l.f. for the first time. This is a shimmer sort of a stick. I love stick blushes, guys. I've always loved stick brushes. This is a versatile multi-stick. Can be used on eyes, lips, cheek for soft, glowy, monochromatic look. I ordered the shade Sparkling Rose. Anything rosy pink is my favorite, guys. So I ordered the shade Sparkly Rose. And this is how the bottle looks like. So easy to use. So this is how it looks like. This is the shade. It's a little deeper pink from my liking. I usually take a little brighter or lighter pink, but I think this will look really nice. Let me see if I can show you guys on this hand. This is how it looks like. It's like a nice tint and you can of course smudge it. And yeah, it's good part is you don't need a highlighter if you're using it on an everyday basis or something. You have one shimmery stick which has a blush and a highlighter mixed in it. It just works wonders for your skin and gives you the glow as well as the little flush of blood look. So yes, this is how it looks like. Again, very good pricing also. I think it's around 500 rupees. Still, I'll link it down below, guys. I don't remember the prices. You can blend it in with your hands. Very easy to blend and nice and shimmery. It's really pretty. Maybe I'll do a separate video, guys, of reviewing all of these out and trying them out because it's not possible. This video is already very long. So I'll do a tints video separately of the tints that I actually like. The next one is the Just Herbs Lip and Cheek Tint. This was priced at $6.95, but again, I think I got it on discount. I got the shade Pink Forever. And this is how the cute bottle look tub looks like, or whatever tin looks like. This is how the product looks like and this is the shade. It's really pretty, it's beautiful and pinkish and it smudges very well. I've used it once, but this is how it looks like. This is Javitri Jojobine Rice Starch. It's a creamy matte cheek tint and it's nice and creamy. I love the color. This is the shade that I really like for my cheeks. It suits my complexion. Moving on to the next tint, guys. Next one, oh my god, I've seen so many ads of the Dot Earth products that I have to try it. This is the Vitamin E Lip and Cheek Tint. It's bee wax free. and this is fairly a little expensive from the usual tins that I've bought, and I find it like nice and premium, to be honest. Their packaging and all is really nice. It's a cruelty free vegan brand. Really love such brands, guys. I love these cute bottles. You can carry them so easily anyway. This is how it looks like. It's like a little, like it has a rusty kind of finish, which is a nice variety in my collection. So yes, let me show you guys. Ooh, it's quite creamy actually. It's a nice, this is how it looks like, and I think it blends really well. Let me show you guys. See, ooh, super pigmented actually. I'm not putting it on my face right now, guys. Let me actually. I've taken really little of it, but I think it's doing the job very well. Ooh, I think I've taken too much. So yes, a little goes a long way for this one at least. I haven't tried the others, but yeah, I like it. I actually was missing a blush on my face right now. So yes, this is quite nice. Let me know what you guys think. I think it's a really beautiful blush, and I love cheek and lip tints. So yes, this is the Dot Earth tint that I got. Its original price is about 950 rupees, guys, but I did get it on discount. This is the effect of this tint. I think it's really nice. Two tints, one is pinkish, one is rusty. I love tints. And check this out. Last tint that I got is a little liquidy. This is the Earth Rhythm Lip and Cheek Tint with pomegranate flower extracts and jojoba oil. This is the last one. This is how it looks like. It's very pinky actually, and it's a little watery. This is how it looks like, and I don't have space to show you guys, but let me show you guys here. This is the one. Yeah, oh, it's very nice. It's very nice. It blends so easily. Nice pinkish tint. This is also priced at $4.99, but I did get it on discount. So yes, it's some very new Indian brands that I've tried this time. I've ordered this time all of them. Just Herbs is an Indian brand. Dot Earth is an Indian brand. Earth Rhythm. So yeah, while I have a lot of international makeup, I'm trying my best to try out Indian brands and show you guys. And especially some of them are herbal, some of them are cruelty free. So yes, tints make me really happy. I think it's one of my favorite products, a very multi-purpose product to have, lip and cheek tint for your makeup, especially if you like to do natural. These days the trend is to obviously have a really nice flush of lots of tint on your face. It looks beautiful. It looks gorgeous. The next product that I ordered, guys, is a Maybelline's highlighter. It's been ages I've ordered a highlighter, but I really had heard so much about the Maybelline Master Chrome highlighter. It's one of their like best sellers, and I really wanted to try a powder product. I've used too many cream products, and I thought let's try a powder product out. And this is how it looks like. I think it's really nice and shimmery. Let me show you guys. Wow, that's really nice, especially for days when you want to go out and you want to do like a little more formalish makeup. You really need something nice, and it's such a nice, blending so nicely in my finger. It's actually very smooth, and I love the color. It's like the perfect color. It's a metallic highlighter. I'm gonna actually do my Maybelline favorites soon, and I'm gonna share all the products from Maybelline that I have. Next is another Maybelline product. As you guys know, I love primers. I am a MAC strobe cream loyalist. I can't start makeup till I put a strobe cream, because it just illuminates my face very well, and I love the glowy face every time you do a makeup. So yes, I ordered the Maybelline Master Strobing Cream. So many Maybelline products I had actually not tried, and this time, because it was a nice sale, almost a 50% off on Maybelline, I had to buy some Maybelline bestsellers and try them out, because my experience with Maybelline has been every product that I try is absolutely amazing. I love their foundation, I love their concealer, lip colors, everything. So yeah, this is one Maybelline product that I got, which is like a proper highlighter. But this is the strobing cream that I really wanted to try. It's priced at $665, but I think I got it for $300-$400. So this is how it looks like. It's in the shade nude. It's illuminating cream, and I'm looking forward to trying this out. Oh my god, guys, this is such a glittery kind of a cream. Let me show you guys. Check this out. This is how it is. Absolutely amazing. I mean, Maybelline does such good makeup. Oh my god, this is like, I thought it's going to be very less, but look at how it's highlighted my entire hand. Can't wait to try this. I love a glowy face. It's very, very nice and smooth. creamy, and I'm looking forward to trying this out. So guys, the next product is a face wash that I ordered. I love Face Shop products. I've used their skincare a lot of times and I've tried a lot of their ranges, but this is one range I had not tried. So this is the Herb Day range of Face Shop, and my face wash was actually getting over. I'm currently using the Kama Ayurveda face wash, but it's very, very mild. But this is like a foaming cleanser from Face Shop. This is the aloe and green tea. I love any skincare product that has green tea and aloe vera. I think there's such good calming, cooling ingredients for the skin, that, and especially during the summer heat, these are the kind of products that really work wonders. Face Shop products are always the size, their quantity is huge, and the pricing is absolutely amazing. Love them. This was priced at, I think, $560. Anyways, the original price, but I think I got it on discount. So yeah, I'll link it down below for you guys to see. Alright, last product, guys. This is something I'll have to do a detailed review video for, because you guys will, I know you guys will ask for it. Since we are all home, going to parlors, and we don't know when the third wave is hitting. So yes, have to be self-dependent. I ordered the Gillette Venus Snap. It's like a razor for women. It just stumbled upon, it was showing me in the suggestions, and I thought, why not try it? I've seen a lot of people talk about the fact that they use a razor and they're sorted. This is like a basic that you need to have, and I didn't have a razor, so this is what I got. It's really cute, actually. I actually like the whole box and the small razor that it is. I mean, it's very easy. You just have to hydrate your skin basically and just run the razor through and apply a moisturizer and you're sorted. So it sounds very easy, but I'm gonna do a detailed video of unboxing and trying this out for you guys. So I'm not gonna open it right now and show you the product, but yes, this is what I got from Nykaa. I think it's priced at about $799, but I believe I got it in the range of about $500. So yes, absolutely amazing. Looking forward to trying this out. Oh my god, guys, I have shown you guys too many products. I'm flooded right now with so much of information that I've shared with you guys, but that is pretty much it. That's all that I got in my Nykaa haul. Oh, I really hope you like this video, this huge haul. I know you guys love my Nykaa hauls. So yes, I hope you guys like what I ordered. All of this stuff I'm actually trying out for the first time, guys. So we'll have to see how they are. These are my recommendations from the Nykaa sale haul. If there's anything you are willing to try, please go ahead and do that. I'll share all the links down below of each and every product that I've bought. I really hope you like this haul. I really hope you like my recommendations. Let me know if you have any other questions. Let me know if you have any other video requests. I'll be happy to do them. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. This was a very long haul. I hope you like it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.